bass. Was a nice hit. There we go. Northern. Thank you. I'm gonna get wet. There we go. This one's a Northern? Oh, I pulled that big bass out of there and I miss him. Was a nice bass. That looked like a bass. There we go. Must be a bass. He's hauling it. Came out of the water yet. He's going straight down with it. Holy man, if I fall a small fish, he's sure a fighter. Really small. The bait's almost as big as he is. There we go. Come up for that, baby. Didn't come out hard, but he come up for it. A little swirl in the back. He's staying down. Just aren't in there. You know? Yeah. There goes one. Okay, 3-5 on Northerns. That's getting a little better. Yeah, give me a pound and a half there. Won't go 2 yet. Oh, I had ya. Think about them bass, so they usually will not hit twice. On that one, but he ain't fighting me, so I guess Northern. Yep. Small one at that. There we go. What do we got? Ooh, that's got to be a bass there, don't it? Oh, it want me right in those weeds. That one looked like a nice one. Betcha. Wait, he hit at 90 miles an hour. Nope, there's a bass. He just sunk me in a weed. The other one was bigger.
Sure.
Prove it. Alright, I'll give you 2 pounds on that one. We at 4-6. Northern's the bass. There's gotta be a bass in here. around me, it didn't look like that big of a splash. Yeah. I don't know if you want to try bluegills. Well, it's your pike, supposedly. Enough of those, don't we? I guess they can see in the rain. There we go. Ah, I lost him. How you miss something like that? I'm completely out of the water. It's not on my hook. Man, that's a nice fish there too. I don't know if those are bass or not, but they're nice. Whatever I'm missing. There's a nice one, whatever it is. Oh! They're nice ones too. Almost like a big crappie. There's a hit. Almost look like a big crappie. No, that one that was out to the right. But thank you. Maybe they're just northerns out there. I don't know. Between the rain and the snow.
So I went out this morning at 6:30. This is our catch. 2 bass, 3 walleyes. Now we're going to come in and get some breakfast.
We get to this boat landing up here. I think let's go down to deep divers. We'll go right around that sandbar, around that point, since we've caught nothing in that bay. Hit the drop off. I think I'll go to a 300, which dives down about 11 feet. Austin, there was a bass. Nice fish. Probably blind. This is what they look like. Now this here would have been bait for the one you missed. About 2 pounds. There we go. What do we got now? Northern spinning. Gotta be spinning like that. Don't want any of these today. Snake. a bumblebee. What's the northern doing down there that deep? What the crap? You're not supposed to be down there. There we go. Oh, jeez. Come on. Where's the big bass? Take a walleye. Ooh. Might have a walleye. Oh man, he's three or two, whatever it is. That was a nice walleye. Easy come, easy go. That one? I'm going back ice fishing, Jake. Another walleye here. Unfortunately, I forgot to put my camera back on. So we're gonna focus through here for some walleyes. Well, we did some bass fishing, caught some walleyes. Figured we'd come out here and catch some bluegills. Got a few already here. Just have a little fun, relax. About 7.5 inches. Yeah, gotcha. Well, that one feels a little better. Keep the bobber down too. Oh, don't you get me wrapped. Don't you get me wrapped. Sure, mine's only 2 inches. Man, do you see him take that one down? I know, it was so fast you couldn't see it. Alright. And a fight. It'd be nice to catch 2-pound bluegills, wouldn't it? Oh, I think they're called shell crackers. Gotcha that time, buddy. Get him run. Find me the biggest weeds in the lake. Yeah, he did. Not much size though. There we go. Oh, nice. I like this ultralight. He makes a 2-inch gill feel big. Knows where to take them fishing. Yeah, it's going to catch them. Yep, gotcha. That one felt nicer. Yeah. I think that was a bait you hit on, wasn't it? some other ones. There we got him. Ooh, he's running with her. Trying to find them weeds under there. I don't know, but he sure came out of the water. Oh, come on. Where were those bigger ones we were catching? A double. No, I meant yours. Yeah, you go ahead and play with that, baby. Now, just have a large bass come up and hit you. I know mine's bigger. There are no weeds in this lake. This one's going to be bigger than the one. There, no doubt. And Bobber hardly sits there now, so that's nice. Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna have to show him up on that one. That one versus this one. Yeah. Yeah. Didn't take long. Another crappie? Yeah. Or a skipper, anyways. Hey, go ahead, get some little ones out of there for me. But the man. Another one of them. They're gonna take me down to the bottom and wrap every weed he's got in the lake. This is a cool pole, this one. An ultralight, but they're not even a medium light. It's in between them. This is about as bad as bass fishing in these weeds. It's hard to get them through there. Especially when he's making 50 circles on you. Flaying? Okay. Yeah. Oh, it's nice. Nice spot. We're not see some northern come up and take him. Oh, okay. Oh man, he's taking on mine. I seen that one. We're comparing now. What? Come on, fish. Yeah, that's mine. Why you can have as many 6.5 inches as you want. Playing him?
So we had our breakfast, we went back out to see if we could catch some bluegills, crappies. We got a few here, picked up one nice bass. Bass were starting to roll. We had a couple nice ones on, but only got this one in. But now it's time to get some lunch.